Yep, here we are at my home track, Circuit of Zandvoort, the new track with two different corners. Up there, subscribe, of course, put a thumbs up, and don't forget the alarm bell. When we upload something, you're the first one to see the videos. Tarzan corner, back to second gear. Early throttle, up to third. Oops, short in the limiter. Gerlachbocht, three quarters on the exit. And very strong and with high speed on the entry of the camber corner, the Huguenots. Early full throttle, take the momentum and all full throttle here at Slotenmaker to the big balls corner, Schijflak. Nice on the entry, nice on the inside, build up the throttle. One down, oops, nice on the curbs. Here I gave away 2/10 to me, made a small mistake. Hard braking zone. And in front of me, one of the Hyundai's. Up to the left, one down. Three quarters, build up the throttle and full speed up to the Hans Ernst corner. Short in the limiter. Good over the curb, some small oversteer of the Hyundai. Yep, and there's my benefit on the exit. I think he was a little bit in shock. He saw me next to him. And here I overtook him up to the last corner. Because from here, it's full throttle. Big camber corner. And this was a lap with Tom Cornell. And a come to you DHL Audi RS3 in Zandvoort. Hoppa!